What is up, YouTube? Welcome to another video on the channel. And in today's video, it is my Leicester City versus Millwall match day vlog. And I'm going to address the elephant in the room early. When you watch the outro, it'll be almost identical setting and attire to the intro because we were in such a rush last night after I got back from college to get to the game that I didn't have time to film an intro. So this intro is being filmed after the game. And the outro will be filmed literally 20 seconds after I finish filming the intro. But yeah, Leicester City versus Millwall today. Massive game in the Championship. And I can't speak any preview of the game because the game has obviously happened. So enjoy the vlog and I'll see you in the outro.
Years ago from start, but you, that is a quality decline.
Yeah, it's a nice one, mate. Nice burger there, pal.
Christ. That's a quality burger, though.
Right, quick try while he's dry burger here. To be fair, it's not bad.
It does taste quite nice.
It has some flavour to it.
Bosh.
No chance. 16. Yeah.
Crying, you bring all the races, stop your sighing. Be happy again when you're smiling. The
whole world smiles with you. The whole world smiles with you. 1-0 Millwall, cross came in, didn't see too much of it. There you go, wild, no one likes them. We don't care, we are Millwall, Stephen Millwall and all that shit. 1-0 Millwall, got come from behind. Didn't see too much of it. The Leicester, the loudest this ground's been is when we go 1-0 down. Got to come behind, got the boys.
Half time, Leicester 0, Millwall 1. We've been poor, we've been really, really shit if I'm honest. Millwall have looked tidy, I haven't seen much of them, but I doubt they've played that well. This season. It's probably some of the best they've played. Looking good going forward. Not creating any chances, lots of the ball as usual, but not creating chances as usual as well. Enzo needs to sort this out second half. Ipswich going 2 points clear if it stays like this. Not that many options off the bench, but a couple. We've got to sort this out. Ollie?
I think our attack's been pretty rubbish. Defence is pretty penetrated from the wing. And our wingers, well, Mavridis not really doing much. Batty's having a go at their wing backs.
There we go. Bit of an analysis from Ollie. Maybe in the comments you want a bit more of that. Got to sort this out.
Gets in! Was that big yet, it? Lots of jostling in the box. We just got it back in there. Couple penalty shouts to the corner. They cleared it. We got it straight back in. Best I've got his head to it. Just looped over the keeper. 1-1. Back in it. Come on. Gets in! That's Daka. That's the turnaround. Another cross came in. Dakin's got there first. Plenty of back flips. Plenty of limbs. 2-1 Leicester. And that's. Come on.
Leicester! Come on.
3-1. Little bit of a ding dong in the box. Fell back to Ricardo.
Stevenson, the keeper should have done better, but that's 3-1. Should be it now. Over City, brilliant win.
One back from Millwall, 3-2, 93rd minute.
Right,
don't mess it up now.
Back home now, it's the next day. Thank you all so much for watching today's Matchday vlog. A massive, massive win for Leicester. Made it difficult again. Very, very poor in the first half. Millwall was strong in the first half, man. But again, a very, very bright start to the second half. Three goals. A 3-2 win. Made it difficult by letting them get one back in stoppage time. But another 3 points in the easy but busy schedule in the run-up to Christmas. Birmingham on Monday. We'll be there for that. But a massive, massive win yesterday now. Goals from Wilfred Ndidi or Ricardo Pereira. Still yet to get official word on that, I think. Yannick Vestergaard and Patson Daka again, man. Two goals and an assist in two games for Pat. He's cemented himself in this side and he's undroppable at the moment. But yeah, thank you all so much for watching. Subscribe, like and share. Check out my podcast, The Away End. I'll add it in the description. Two episodes of that out now. Really enjoy making that. So some support on that would be excellent. Thank you all so much for watching. And I'll see you on Monday night for Birmingham away. Up the City. Come on, the boys.